My name is Pai Patel. I have been in a shipwreck. I am on a lifeboat alone with the tiger. Please send help.
Every one of these shots is so, has such a story behind it, and so much time went into it. I didn't go to film school. I went to college to major in something else, but at one point took a film course, and that was the end of that. It's one of the very few jobs in the film business where you're involved in telling the whole story. You're not, you know, most jobs you do your part and pass it on. You're concerned with what your one area, but there are very few jobs where you're actually involved in telling the entire story, and the editor does, so I like that.
Life of Pi earned Maplewood, New Jersey editor Tim Squyres his second Academy Award nomination. His first was for Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon, also directed by Ang Lee. Life of Pi was the first 3D film for both of them.
Rather than imagine it, you know, rather than cutting it in 2D and imagining what it would be like in 3D, we just cut the film in 3D. We did everything in 3D, right? From the first day of production, I watched the film only in 3D, and I didn't even see it until in 2D until about a month before we finished.
From the reflections on the water to the tiger, much of the movie relies on computer graphics, CG.
Anything that you can think of, you can pretty much come up with a way to visualize it. Maybe that's not quite true. You know, some things with humans. Humans are the hardest thing to do in CG, human faces. We're not quite there yet. But pretty much everything else you can kind of do. Just because you can do something doesn't mean you should do it. I mean, you still have to tell a good story, but you're less constrained by what's possible. The editor's level of involvement before you start shooting changes, but then the day you start shooting, you're on full-time cutting whatever it was they shot yesterday. If I'm on set, I'm not working. You know, I do my work in a room someplace by myself. That room might be near location. On Life of Pi, it was, some of the time. We shot in Taiwan and India. I didn't go to India at all. I was in Taiwan for about 7 weeks of the five-month shoot. So I was only there part of the time, and when I was there, I was out on set all the time because I was right next to them. So it varies, but if I'm physically on set, that means I'm not working. I need to go back to the edit room and start working.
Tim's current project is an adaptation of an Ibsen play, directed by Jonathan Demme.
They shot it very quickly, with a number of cameras, and very, very different from Life of Pi. I mean, the two films are about as different as two films can be. And I love that. Not only is the footage different, but the mood is different, the people are different, and, you know, you have to approach each job with, you know, what is the mode of working that will work best in this situation. So here, what I thought was interesting was her reaction to seeing him call this other character a coward and then being eager to step in. If you played his full line on camera, it would look like this.
He even made me lose whatever respect I may have once had for myself. And this man is such a coward, he can't even climb the towers he himself has designed. Not even this one for his own house.
I saw him climb up an enormous...
And it's okay, but... You know, this,
and this man is such a coward, he can't even
that reaction there, and then here, this eagerness here, she can't hold herself back from jumping in.
And he's going to do it again today. We're all going to see it.
I'm sorry.
You know, through a scene like this, there are 100 little decisions like that you have to make in assembling a scene. You know, it's important, I think, for an editor not to have a style. And that might seem counterintuitive, but the style has to be informed by the footage.